to Arena, able to keep his hips away over the midway point.
Fading a little bit as Dez starts to body, goes to the head.
Omnoy Ciro choke as he continues to waltz forward. Paschio looks tough.
They're giving the crowd exactly what they want. Highland striking battle.
Continues to plod onwards. Out comes the mouthpiece from Paschio. Paschio looks rough.
Lupini, world champion, shoots it for the takedown. Starts the hammer. It's important to know we are judging the fight on its entirety.
Man, much aggression.
Stalking after the Filipino. This is very close. Landing strikes. Dez just is moving forward.
Finish line as Omnoy Sirochoke rips to the legs with the kicks.
Take it.
10 seconds.
Damn, that could have been the punctuation mark he needed.
Here tonight, another epic episode.
Another shot at the belt.
Blocked by Paschio. Speed of Paschio.
No setup whatsoever.
Not as much power, Mitch.
If Paschio, yep, caught a kick.
From our angle here on the monitor, there we go, much better. Possible straight armbar here.
Yeah, he's got the straight armbar, but he might transition into a Kimura where Omnoy Sirochoke seems to be keeping the arm straight. It's going to be very hard to submit at that position.
Finish!
I could be wrong in saying that he's not trying to create scrambles.
Paschio now trying to force his way into mount, but great defense there from Omnoy Sirochoke. Omnoy Sirochoke trying to explode. Paschio thinking about the back take here and goes with the body lock.
Attempt to get back up to his feet. He might get suplexed here, but let's use just the hands and see if we can change.
Again, a lot of pressure by Omnoy Sirochoke, thinking about the takedown.
Yeah, that's what he wants. He's going just after Paschio, though. Yes, that Paschio has.
Surging in confidence is Omnoy Sirochoke. Wow.
Right back after it again, just that constant chain wrestling, going for takedown after takedown. Omnoy Sirochoke.
As he goes off the left hand, big kick again there from Omnoy Sirochoke. Mitch explained there.
To slowly start to watch. He's got the juice to go all three rounds.
Try to pull Paschio down, break his posture, and hand fight a bit, Mitch.
Just kind of holding him there.
Watching very carefully here.
Paschio's going to pop his head out like he just did and really just see how he's just softening up the body. But I like how Omnoy Sirochoke's throwing elbows from the bottom.
Perhaps force a stand-up.
Controlling the top position. Doing a lot of damage. Shouting out instructors.
Paschio looking to finish here. Few seconds left in the round. And the fans cheering.
Paschio!